Now let's go over it once again.
Check this out.